but it's also known as the hair in the heather by a lot of people. Well, so much for the reels. We play a few jigs now. A lot of people think there's just one tune called the Irish Jig. Well, we're going to play three of them just to prove it, like. The first one is called the Reverend Brothers Jig, but I have personal doubts about that title. The second one was apparently written by a man called Sean Ryan, and the third one is called the Cliffs of Moher. So I think we're done now, eh?
Thank you. We'll do a song now. The song is in Scottish Gaelic.